the majority in Parliament say they will challenge a ruling of the Speaker on the report of the Privileges Committee and absenteeism in Parliament. Now, the committee recommended that Dome Kwabanya MP Sarah Ajasafo's seats be declared vacant, but the Speaker says that decision must be subjected to a vote in Parliament. Now, a position the majority disagrees with. Parliamentary correspondent Kweku Asante has the rest of the story.
The House has been deeply divided over what should happen to Dome Kwabanya MP Sarah Ajuasafo after it was established that she absented herself from Parliament for more than the constitutionally allowable days. The Privileges Committee recommended that her seat should be declared vacant. The majority held the view that the committee's report must be final. The minority disagreed. The Speaker has now made a decision.
It goes without saying that the preliminary objection of the majority leader to the admissibility of the motion for consideration of the report of the committee is hereby dismissed in limine. Yeah. Representation is so crucial that it cannot be left to the subjective view of any person or group of people, but the whole House.
Reacting to this ruling, Majority Leader Osei Mensah Bonsu described the Speaker's decision as unfortunate and not sound in law and said they would challenge the ruling.
And I'm expressing my discomfort with this unfortunate ruling that we have made. I totally disagree. I think it doesn't sit with the Constitution and with your own earlier statement that you made in this House relating to this same thing. Very inconsistent. To that extent, Mr. Speaker, I'm serving notice. We know what to do. We come with a substantive motion to challenge your ruling, which I find very obsequious. Very obsequious. And doesn't sit in this House.
This response from the majority leader generated some exchanges between him and the Speaker.
That word offends against the Order 93. And I'll ask you to withdraw that word and apologize to me.
Is it the first time the word unfortunate has been used? Or you want to reset the rules of this House?
The Table Office of Parliament will now table this motion before Parliament for a debate and then a vote. Now that the minority is backing Sarah Ajuasafo, it is left to be seen whether some majority MPs will also do the same. Mind you, this decision of the Privileges Committee also involves Honorable Kennedy Japon and Honorable Henry Korte, who have all been pardoned according to the committee's report. This will now be subject to the decision of the House, whether or not the decision will be ratified by the House or the House will take a contrary decision. Member of the Privileges Committee, Alhaji ABA Fuseni, says the challenge of the majority is much ado about nothing.
The utterances of the majority leader, Honorable Chairman Sabosu, who has had a very long career in this House and is conversant with the rules of the House. I mean, in the first place, when a matter, Mr. Speaker refers a matter to a committee of the House, that committee reports back to the House.
For Joy News, Kweku Asante, Parliament House, Accra.